Yeah, I would say it was an armored truck.